Nikirudi nipate watoto wangu wamepotea.
Hello and good evening. I hope I was coming to you at this moment with better news, but I'm here to report on a meteorological finding that doesn't sound so good. Ladies and gentlemen, we are expecting and experiencing extreme rains and floods tonight. Everybody who lives in areas that experience floods is advised to hastily move to higher grounds.
Gari ya mata ni tete na waiting to happen. Ebu toka hapa. Ara ziasikia vibaya. Mi hata siesta kubebwa na posho mil by the way. Na uhame ikijiji ya tukutaki. Unapena kujifanya sana.
Everybody who lives in areas that experience floods is advised to hastily move to higher grounds. We interrupt normal programming to bring you this sad breaking news. Reports are coming in that 4 children have been swept away by floods, millions worth of property lost, and people left homeless and stranded. Weather experts unfortunately say that the worst is still to come. We'd like to advise everybody who lives in areas prone to floods and landslides or anything of the sorts to hastily move now to higher grounds to find refuge.